tough, but I'm used to it. Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it, though. Do. find one of these. Dust feels like it's under my skin. Damn! No more of these.
Thank you.
know they won't scare them off.
Go!
Need ammo.
I'm glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day, and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. There. All right, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Need a scratch on it. A Shadow Carja spear. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pull out a corpse. They look like smears. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.